What up, guys? Welcome back to Liberia to the World. I know it's been a minute. However, though, we have been working a lot. We've been the team has been on the construction site. We've been having a lot of other things going on that is taken away from the videos. But I promise we do have a correspondent now in Liberia that's going to help us with all of our videos and things like that. But we have a lot of videos already recorded. It's just going to take a little bit of time for me to upload it. I'm going to do so. We are taking a little bit of a break from the construction and things we have going on. As you guys know, we own one of the largest construction companies in Liberia that does diligent, honest, accurate, professional, modern work for people in Liberia, mostly people in the diaspora, to just kind of take away that people run over with your money, family stealing your money, random construction guys overcharging you, like leaving your project uncompleted, and all of that stuff. We're bridging that gap. So let's jump into today's video. Today, this is a beautiful estate here. As you can see here on this video, beautiful, nicely colored. I mean, it's been around for a while, owned by my friend who kind of inherited from his father, and he's kind of remodeling it. Now, I'm bringing you this video because it's a hidden gem. It's a really beautiful area by the beach. It's just like ocean front. You get out of this place and you're literally walking down to the beach. So it's beautiful. I went there. I really loved it. It's nice and quiet. So I decided to share this video with you guys. There will be more information coming up about this place. I just want to say it though. I mean, he didn't really want to, you know, have any, it's not open to the public yet because he has a lot of work that's been done on here. He's a guy who's very diligent about making sure this looks beautiful. There's a lot of other things that I'm not going to disclose that he's planning to put on here. So it's going to be a beautiful place, nice, serene, that you can stay at, and you can host your events, you can throw your pool party and things like that. But I say this to say this, right? There are a lot of real estate in Liberia that people are reviving. This will go to you. So if you're in the diaspora or if you're in Liberia and your family has owned land for a long time, this is the time. I mean, like, I've made a lot of videos. Property, real estate, land are getting scarce in Liberia. More and more people are buying. More and more people are having access to funds. More and more Liberians in the diaspora all over are rushing back home. It's a gold rush back home to Liberia. People are really considering relocating and things like that. So here's the compound, right? Before I continue talking about that, big compound. I mean, I don't know how many acres, but it's large. So within the guest house behind us, we're now walking towards the pool area. Again, that's the house that's beautifully done, hidden roof. I love it. Huge yard. You can do different things in the yard, like, you know, host a wedding, an evening wedding, and things like that. But let's go down to the pool. Now, you see here, again, like I said, guys, there's a lot of work that he's doing here. None of this is completed yet. It's just starting the reviving stage of this property. So keep that in mind. He's going to do a lot of repaint, repurpose, renovating, all of that stuff here. But just as is, still, it's still a nice, serene, beautiful compound. And this is towards the highway, Tinko Village community, which is a really beautiful place, by the way. I love it there. A lot of potential. You could see that was one of the most beautiful places, especially by the ocean. These homes have been around for a while. But then again, a lot of people come and build, you know, zinc shacks and, you know, put up zinc housing and things like that all around the place. Now, within the estate, though, across the road is where these are. Now, these are all villas that you can come in and stay. Again, I keep stressing on it. These are in the beginning stages. So it's going to look completely different, more modern and beautiful. This is just the beginning stages that they're putting things together. So there's going to be a follow-up video that I will post here with this whole thing being completed nicely. But I just want to show you the bare bones, you know, the potential, the direction in which this place is heading. It's a hidden jewel. It's a gem. So from here, you can see in the other compound where we came from, where the house is, the road over there with the palm tree. Just beautiful, guys. So let's go back to what I was talking about, right? People are now reviving their home. So if you own, your family own, you do any property that's in a prime area that's old, sometimes it's not, you know, everybody just want to build something new. Everybody just want to build something completely new. You can go and finding a land in a prime area is going to be difficult. So you can either buy somebody existing old house for cheap. You know, most of the people have been living there for a long time. Any kind of okay money will help. They'll love it. They will take it. and then just revive it. You know, maybe you either tear it down, or if it has a good bones, you can go ahead and revive it and renovate it and put it up. You know, we need to think outside the box when it comes to real estate in Liberia. All right, guys, so there's a service I really want to talk to you guys about, and that is drone shots of your property. You guys all know, as I mentioned in our previous videos, we have a large construction company in Liberia that offer different type of services, and one of the most popular and highly recommended, and when I say highly recommended, I'm saying this is a must, especially if you're building in Liberia and you're in the diaspora, or even if you're living in Liberia but you visit your site every now and then. This is a service that I 100% recommend for you to have or do, even if it's not us. Well, I recommend us, but find somebody else that can do it for you. And this is property inspection and management. Basically, what that is, as you can see in these drone videos, that we will go to your construction site and get a drone shot in the top view and pictures and videos of your construction site. Now, why is this important? This is very important because the videos that the people are sending you from Liberia to America are these dull, you know, phone videos that they've stand the phone straight up. You can't really see, and it's all eye level. They're walking in the home and showing you, the camera is moving swiftly left and right. You can barely see anything. The only way you can properly view your construction, your project, is by looking at it from the top. The videos that people are sending you with their phone and things like that are not cutting it. It doesn't show the full scope. Why do I say that? I say that because, one, you can't really see the entire landscape of a property. You can't see if your property is crooked or if it's straight, or if it's towards the beginning or the end of your, let's say, your one lot or your acre. What is the position of the actual property on the actual building on the landscape, right? You can't see that by people sending you phone videos. So the service that you have to have, I'm saying this, and we do this for all of our projects, is a top view shot of your property that shows the entire landscape, just to see how the land looks like. If you know, if we see what people are building around you, that's a good indicator too as well. And if we do this for land, even if you're looking to buy land, that's a good thing, because the people who will send you video from the land, people who will send you video and say, oh, this is the land we're setting, you can't see what's around. What's behind your property? Is that a dump site? Is it somebody, like a bunch of zing houses that, you know, people are not going to move? How is the community? How is the area? Now, our services will show you all of that. You will see your property from top view. You will see, you know, the lines, if they're straight, how many rooms and things like that. And you can actually verify and see if your project is actually going on. This is the property inspection management service that we offer, because, you know, sometimes you can't even just rely on your construction crew. It's good that somebody double check what they are doing, so you're just hearing they say yes, and it could be a construction company or a family or a friend who is doing your building for you. Send us there. We have a great team. We have uniforms, we have IDs. When we go on property, we do our work and we move from there, and we send you all the footage, and we do a review, like a talking review of what's going on, right? And give you an analysis of the environment, the people and the crew, what they're doing, so you have a third party opinion of what's going on. Stop sending money blindly or just relying on what people tell you. This is a service that we offer that shows you the full scope of your property and what's going on the land, so you have a good idea and of everything, the property, the land, what's around you, all of that. And this is the only way you can do it. So this is a service I recommend that you have to have if you're building in Liberia. Let us know. Hit us up. The website is in the description of this video. The phone number is in the description of the video. Let us know. Or again, if you're not in our area, or if you feel like you have another service you can use it. But I highly recommend, you have to have this. All right, guys, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much.